might not have noticed, these are all Christmas songs. Yeah. We wrote them all for you. Yeah. Better like them.
Fuck you. He crawled out of the cave.
Oh, bad language. Santa heard you. This one's called Second Noel. It's about having your birthday on Christmas. Kind of a ripoff. To him, in part, right? It's fantastic. Come on, let's play. Come on. Ah, this one's about fruitcake. I just turned 60.
60!
So, I like fruitcake now. You might not like it at a young age, but someday, we'll get you.
Yeah.
ask the question, how long did Mary carry?
A $1 million question.
It turns out 9 months. But that's at the end. Well, it's March 25th. An angel came. Well, it's hard to explain. It's kind of hard to explain. It's our religion. That's why we're celebrating.
Yeah.
Hey, your bartender.
We love angels. We're here all week.
Here's the text. Oh,
here it is. Here, I sing the opener. Sorry, everyone. Jesus couldn't sing. Been done. Prison graveyard Christmas.
Yeah.
start shaking and whacking. By the way, it sounds great, Steve.
Steve Anthony.
Oh, she's the brain trust.
Steve Anthony.
They're all named
Steve
Anthony.
Yes.
This one you might recognize.
Yeah, right.
Santa? Yes, child. What's the meaning for Christmas? Well, child, a funny thing about Christmas is it's definitely better to receive than it is to give. And when you see your mommy, don't forget to tell her, Santa, Santa, Santa!
You can do
two more.
Two more.
All right, two more.
What?
Put 20s and 50s in your pocket.
What do you think we... Right.
Christmas is over. Sorry, Renee, this is our best friend. That's on Scott. Goodbye.
I got a couple more bands.
You're just on the slip.
All right, this song is called Christmas is Over. You got about 9 days to shop. I hope you got everything. I hope it's not a disappointment for everyone. Start to stick in. I spent all this money. Where did it all go?